Because that's, I think how it was.
It's the cost difference between your bid and downtown Ford's bid.
Yes.
So anyway, I'd be interested in hearing Councilmember Davis's idea, if he has a different idea how to get there.
That's what he's got an idea.
I have an idea.
I think we need to do what's right in this instance, and we need to keep our business, as far as I'm concerned.
Let's hear from the attorney.
Would you like to hear my idea?
Yeah, but before you hear your idea, also, I think that's important.